couldn't ask for better weather. Sun feels good, huh?
Any luck with Sapphire? By the eight, I don't know what to say. Look, I was saving this, but I wanted you to have it. I thought I might need it if Sapphire came for me, but I don't need it anymore.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Well, since I guess you can't do anything by yourself, you're lucky you have me around.
Lone travelers can find these woods a little treacherous. Come on now, my carriage is the safest way to travel. Riften, jewel of Skyrim.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, sure it is. I've got to get out of here.
I hope you haven't arrived here looking for work in the mine. Sure, it's full of spiders. That's what's wrong with it. I'm worried that they'll come out of the mine looking for food soon. Then we're in even bigger trouble. Yeah, they're as useless as a... What's the point in protecting this place? Tell you what, keep to your word, and I'll line your pockets with as much as I can scrape out.
Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
nasty little buggers, aren't they?
Gone?
Finally. Here, please accept this gift. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't kid yourself. Stone runs in our blood.
Would you happen to be headed towards Darkwater Crossing? My parents live there. I've written some letters and placed them in a satchel. You would? Here, take my satchel and give it to my father, Werner. He'll likely have something. I had a bad fall in the mine when I was bringing some food to the men. I was pretty bad off for a while. But a priest of Mara was passing through on his way to Dawnstar and healed me to the best of his abilities. I'm still pretty sore and I can't really walk too far without having to rest for a while. Darkwater Crossing is a difficult journey. Mind yourself.
Think living with Grogmar is easy? Did you see how he lives?
You two will just have to learn to get along until we can build you another house.
At this rate, that'll never happen.
Quit your belly aching. We've all got our problems.
running out of bread. I hope the supplies get here soon. You'd rather be plowing a field? Not me. I bet we have rabbit again. I'm getting sick of rabbit. You'd rather be plowing a field? Not me.
Hey, what? You might be bigger than that, but I got a mean thing.
Unless you've come to pay a ransom, turn around or walk away. You're mine!
You big troll.
You're a fool to fight. You're a fool to fight me.
Yeah! Yeah!
I'll kill you! We're routed. Fall back! Ugh!
Pray to Stendar while you can.
Who's there? You over here quick, before any of them show up.
Stendar's mercy, you aren't one of them. Please, you've got to help me. It's my wife, Viola. I think she's being held in this tower. I'm sorry. You're right. Let me explain. Viola, my wife, left the farm on errands and never came back. It's been months, and I've been searching for her since. I heard a rumor that these bandits were ransoming captives, so I thought she may be here. I managed to sneak past the guards and get this far, but I don't think I can go on. I'm no warrior. Please, can you look for her? Thank you. I don't have... One of the guards dropped this key while I hid. I wager it'll come in handy for you. Please hurry.
Someone there?
Yeah.
Stendar's mercy, you aren't... It's my wife, Viola. I think... I'm sorry. Viola, my wife. I heard a rumor that these bet... I managed to sneak past the guards and get this far, but... Thank you. One of the guards dropped this key while I hid. I wager it'll come in handy for you. Please hurry.
You won't live to see tomorrow. Please don't kill me.
that?
All right, Snowback. Who are you and what are you doing in my tower? Fiola? How do you know that name? Krister? He's here? The fool's my husband. I'm Fiola. Or I was, once. Don't you see? I left that old scab. Came home to Skyrim and found this rat. Didn't take much to prove myself and knock them into shape. Now every free blade from here to Windhelm wants to and it won't end here. I'd die before I went back. I don't know. I never expected the old bag to follow me so far. Just get rid of him. But don't kill him. I don't hate the man. I just want him to go back to his farm and forget about me. Take my wedding band. The ring itself is worth a few bits. All right, Snowback. Who are you and what are you doing in my tower? I didn't expect to see you again. What became of my doting husband? I didn't expect to see you again. What became of my doting husband? Good day.
What news? Why isn't Fiola with you? That. I gave it to her on our wedding day. Help me, Divines. It's true, isn't it? I'm sorry. Keep the ring. I cannot bear the weight of them in my heart. And I must make the journey alone now. Thank you for... Thank you.
Just that. Okie dokie.
it's you. I didn't think you could handle this on your own. Did you get rid of Krister? No, forget it. I owe you a debt, and I aim to repay it. We'll see each other again someday. For now, goodbye and thanks.
I try to think of it as coaxing the ore from the rock. All right, then.
Thanks for looking after Hrefna.
Oh, it's no trouble. She's a smart little girl. Might talk your ear off, but she's fun.
Well, I know she thinks the... Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly. Until next time.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick. You remind me of myself. Now I've got the itch to travel again. If you're leaving town, I wouldn't mind coming with for a while. Lead the way. I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? course. How can I argue with that? Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use. You lead, I'll follow. I'll head back home if you need me.